Hi and welcome back to Assetto Corsa. So today we are driving the F1 car again on Yas Island in EuroRacers multiplayer server. So we're having super soft tires and fuel amount let's set to 10 liters. So this is the first day that I'm driving this track. I did a little bit of practice, like approximately half an hour of track practice before. But still, the track is totally new for me. And we're driving the car of Valtteri Bottas, I believe, 77. So, yeah, quite a nice car. So, exiting this pit lane is quite fun. You go under this tunnel and then join the track from here. So yeah, today will happen the final race of 2021 F1 calendar. Max Verstappen and Lewis Hamilton are neck and neck in points. They have the same amount of points going into this last race. But Max Verstappen has more wins, so if they crash, then Max Verstappen would take the championship. But if Lewis Hamilton scores even 1 point more, then Lewis Hamilton would win the championship. Which is quite interesting situation. I'm kind of rooting a bit for Max Verstappen because he doesn't have won a championship yet, and he has, came second last 2 years, like previous year and the year before that. But yeah, Lewis is also has driven very well, very consistent, and has done a great comeback in the last couple of races. So if he wins, he will definitely deserve it, but I'm kind of rooting a bit for Max. And I kind of like Max's personality also. He's kind of a bit more unfiltered than Lewis and a bit raw and yeah, entertaining to watch. But Lewis is kind of a nice guy also. So, rooting a bit for Max. But we will see what happens. Last race was super interesting. It was super close, and I like how they both handled it. They kind of kept out of crashing each other too much. The crash that happened when Max was trying to let Lewis by because of the penalty was unfortunate. It wasn't on purpose, I think, from neither of them. So, let's see how we do here. Let's let this guy pass, maybe. Looks like he knows the track already. I'm still learning it, so and let's try to do our best here. My goal is to get a 1 minute 41 lap. I didn't get it while practicing, but I will try to get it here on the video. The best I did while practicing was 1 minute 43. So, let's try here. Our fuel indicator came on, but I think we should be fine. And talking about the track, it seems to be quite nice. Like, can't complain about it much. I don't know how easy it is for overtaking. I believe the previous track which was driven might be a bit easier to overtake, but still should be a good race here also, I think. So let's try to get a good exit here and set a good lap. Brake kinda late. Careful with the throttle. turn in, keep turning. This corner kind of tightens in the end, more than expected. This is quite sharp corner. Ooh, bit of oversteer on the exit, both were fine. Open up the rear wing, the DRS. And brake approximately before the 100 mark. I guess you could brake also if at the 100 mark if your braking is on point, but my braking is still not there. So let's see where we brake here, somewhere here. Maybe a bit too late. Let's do these corners. Good. Not gonna power. Break a bit for this corner also. And how did we do? 1:42. Not bad. So I think it's my new personal best. I didn't see if that's what the server told me or not, but I think it was my new personal best. Let's try to break a little bit later. Okay. That was sketchy. That was super sketchy. We managed to survive it. Back on the power, come on, come on. Gaining some time compared to our previous lap, that's good. Oh, this was not ideal. But let's keep going. You also, but I just keep on going. Running low on fuel, so really want to get it done this lap. Ooh, hit the wall just a little bit. Turn. No, upcut. Did we do it? New personal best, 1:41. Nice. We did it. Oh, one guy coming in fast. Let's get out of his way. So, let's do some celebratory donuts for this achievement. Oh, the turning circle is so big. That's why they usually spin the tires to turn around if they need to. Oop. Yeah, he got stuck. Oops. Yeah, doing control donuts is not easy with this car, but let's try to do some small circle donuts at least. Yeah, this is quite easy. Let's try to do it the other way. Rear tires are almost 400 degrees. Let's see how it looks when this guy... Oh! you saw him go under under, and there here he will come out of it. That's so fun. So yeah, that will be it for me for today. This was first look on this track, and yeah, let's see how the race goes. It will be entertaining to watch. Oh, and yeah, by the way, this is happening on the Yas Island here. You can see some boats because it's kind of an island in Abu Dhabi, and also on this island is happening UFC events, and also yesterday happened a UFC event. I don't believe it was on Yas Island. I believe it was in Las Vegas, but I'm not sure about that. But yeah, it's kind of interesting that this island hosts two cool, entertaining activities for me, at least, that I follow: UFC and F1. Yeah, yesterday's UFC I haven't watched yet. I'll watch it after this video. I will eat some food that I prepared in the microwave again, some chicken legs with rice and soya sauce, and yeah, we'll watch the UFC after this video as I upload it. And yeah, yesterday's UFC, they were fighting Dustin Poirier, Sugar Sean O'Malley, the Sugar Show, which is quite entertaining fighter, and who else? Yeah, I can't remember anyone else right now at the moment. But yeah, also the women's championship was on the line. Let's wait a bit. This guy is coming in. So yeah, Amanda. One more guy coming. Let's get out of his way. Our tires are still green. Now they're slowly losing the grass. And now they're right. Let's try to do a 360. Oh, come on. Okay, we ran out of fuel. It's interesting that we couldn't get the car to spin. I thought it would be easier. So yeah, that will be it for me for today. I'll say thank you very much for watching again. Ubo signing out. Peace and have a good day. And yeah, all the best to Max Verstappen and Lewis Hamilton in the last race, and I hope they don't crash and have a good race. Okay, bye for now.